Imagine if you could predict and prevent cyber attacks before they even happen. This by using the same technology that are revolutionizing the future. In an online world where cyber threats lurk in the shadows, ready to strike in the blink of an eye, the power to defend and protect lies in understanding and harnessing the most advanced technology of our time. Before we go any further, my name is Alex, your guide behind Alitex. With over 15 years in cybersecurity, I've tackled digital threats in various capacities, from small businesses to large corporations. My passion lies in understanding and communicating the evolving landscape of cyber threats to people like you. If you're seeking an unbiased professional opinion on cybersecurity matters, do not hesitate to reach out. Join us as we explore the critical world of digital security together. So, first of all, what is machine learning? So machine learning is a field of artificial intelligence that focuses on developing algorithms and statistical models that enable computers to perform specific tasks without the explicit instruction. Instead, these systems learn and make decisions or predictions based on data. Here's some of the key points. Machine learning algorithms improve their performance by processing large amounts of data. They detect patterns, make decisions, and even make prediction based on this data. The algorithm is trained on a labeled data set where the correct answer is already provided. The goal is to learn a mapping from inputs to outputs. The algorithm is also given data without the explicit instructions on what to do with it. It must find the structure and patterns in the data on its own. The algorithm learns to make decisions by performing actions in an environment to achieve specific objectives. Machine learning is also used in various applications like recommendation systems, speech and image recognition, autonomous vehicles, medical diagnosis, and financial modeling. Common algorithms include neural networks, decision trees, and support vector machines. Each has its own strengths and is suited to different types of problems. Machine learning also involves challenges like overfitting, data quality, ethical considerations, and the need for large amounts of data. So machine learning offers several significant benefits in the field of cybersecurity, helping to enhance security systems, detect threats more efficiently, and respond to security incidents more effectively. Here are some of the examples of benefits of machine learning in cybersecurity. Machine learning algorithms can analyze vast amounts of data to detect patterns that may indicate a cybersecurity threat. Unlike traditional methods, which relies on known threat signatures, machine learning can identify new and unknown threats such as a zero-day attack by recognizing anomaly or unusual behaviors. Machine learning can automate the process of responding to threats, reducing the time between detections and response. This rapid reaction is crucial in mitigating the impact of cyber attacks. As the volume of data and the number of devices connected to networks increase, machine learning algorithms can scale to handle these growing data sets more effectively than manual analysis could. By analyzing trends and patterns in data, machine learning can anticipate potential future attacks or security breaches by allowing organizations to take proactive measures. Traditional security tools often generate a large number of alerts, many of which are false positives. Machine learning can improve the accuracy of threat detections by reducing the number of false positives and helping security teams to focus on genuine threats. Cybersecurity threats are constantly evolving. Machine learning systems can adapt to these new challenges more quickly than traditional methods because they continuously learn and update their models based on new data. Automating routine tasks with machine learning allows cybersecurity professionals to focus more on complex and strategic activities, optimizing the use of human resources. Machine learning can be tailored to specific security needs and environments of different organizations, providing more effective and personalized security solutions. Machine learning can also assist in more sophisticated risk assessments by analyzing patterns that may indicate higher risks, helping organizations prioritize their security efforts. Machine learning can analyze user behavior to identify potential insider threats or compromised accounts by detecting activities that deviate from normal patterns. Machine learning is being extensively employed in cybersecurity for a variety of applications, helping to protect against and respond to a wide range of cyber attacks. Here's some of the notable use cases. Machine learning algorithms are adept at detecting anomalies in network traffic or user behavior. By learning what normal activity looks like, they can flag unusual patterns that may indicate a security breach, such as unauthorized access or data exfiltration. Machine learning can analyze the characteristics of known malware and use this information to identify new evolving malware types. It's particularly effective for detecting zero-day exploits, which are unknown to traditional antivirus software. Machine learning models can analyze email content, metadata, and sending patterns to identify phishing attempts that may evade traditional spam filters. By analyzing trends and patterns from various data sources, machine learning can predict potential security incidents or emerging threats, allowing organizations to prepare and respond proactively. Machine learning can monitor and analyze user activities to detect insider threats or compromised accounts. It identifies deviation from normal behavior patterns, such as unusual login times or locations. Machine learning can analyze network traffic to detect suspicious activity, such as communication with command and control servers, unauthorized data transfers, or traffic indicative of a distributed denial of service attack. In the financial sector, machine learning is used to detect patterns indicative of fraudulent activities like credit card fraud, identity theft, or unusual financial transactions. Machine learning can help in identifying and prioritizing vulnerabilities in software and systems. It can predict which vulnerabilities are likely to be exploited, allowing organizations to focus their remediation efforts. During and after a cybersecurity incident, machine learning can assist in analyzing the incident, understanding its scope, and providing recommendations for response and mitigation. Machine learning algorithms can assist in automating routine tasks in security operations centers, such as triaging alerts, which helps in managing the large volume alerts more efficiently. Machine learning enhances biometrics authentication methods like facial recognition, fingerprint scanning, voice recognitions, making them more accurate and secure. With the proliferation of IT devices, machine learning is used to monitor and secure these devices by detecting abnormal behaviors or potential vulnerabilities. Machine learning in cybersecurity, whilst offering significant advantages, also faces several challenges and constraints. Good quality and relevant data are crucial for training effective machine learning models. In cybersecurity, obtaining a comprehensive data set that includes current and emerging threats can be challenging. Additionally, sensitive or classified data may not be easily accessible for training purposes. Cyber threats continuously evolve, and what constitutes normal behavior can change. Machine learning models need constant updates and retraining to stay effective, which can be resource intensive. Cybersecurity threats can vary greatly across different systems and networks. A model trained on data from one environment may not perform well in another. This lack of generalization can limit the effectiveness of machine learning in diverse real-world settings. High rates of false positives and false negatives can undermine the effectiveness of machine learning in cybersecurity. Attackers can manipulate machine learning models by feeding them misleading data, a tactic known as adversarial attack. This can cause the models to make incorrect predictions or classifications. Training machine learning models, especially deep learning models, can be computationally intensive and require significant hardware resources. Running these models in real time for cybersecurity can also demand substantial computational power. Cybersecurity environments can generate a massive volume of data, and machine learning models must scale accordingly to process and analyze this data in a timely manner. Many advanced machine learning models, like deep neural networks, are often considered black boxes because their decision-making processes are not easily interpretable. In cybersecurity, understanding the rationale behind the model's decision can be crucial for trust and accountability. Using machine learning in cybersecurity often involves processing sensitive personal or even organizational data, raising privacy and regulatory concerns. Compliance with laws and regulations like GDPR is essential. Machine learning models depend on continuous learning to remain effective. Ensuring they have ongoing access to current and relevant data and managing the model updating process can be challenging. There's a significant skill gap in both machine learning and cybersecurity. The intersections of these fields require expertise in both areas, which is currently rare. Integrating machine learning into existing cybersecurity infrastructures and workflow can be complex, and many require significant changes or upgrades to current systems. Several misconceptions about machine learning are common, often stemming from misunderstanding about how machine learning works or unrealistic expectations of its capabilities. Here's some of the key misconceptions. Whilst machine learning is a significant part of AI, AI includes other areas like robotics, expert systems, and natural language processing, where machine learning may be a component, but not the whole. Machine learning models can inherit and amplify biases present in the training data or the design of the algorithm. They are not inherently objective. The quality of their output depends significantly on the quality of the input data and the design of the model. Whilst machine learning can automate some tasks, it's not always suitable for fully automating complex decision-making process without human oversight. Machine learning is best used as a tool to augment human decision-making. Machine learning models don't have an understanding or awareness of the world in the same way that humans do. They process data and identify patterns, but they don't understand them in a human sense. The effectiveness of machine learning models is limited by the quantity and the quality of the data they are trained on. They require well-prepared, relevant, and high-quality data to learn effectively. Whilst having more data can improve model performance, the quality of the data and relevance are also crucial. Simply adding more data, especially if it's noisy or irrelevant, can sometimes worsen performance. Whilst machine learning will automate certain tasks, it's more likely to change jobs rather than replace them entirely. In many fields, machine learning is expected to augment human capabilities, not replace them. Deep learning, a subset of machine learning involving neural networks with many layers, has gained much attention lately. However, many other machine learning techniques like decision trees, support vector machines, and k-nearest neighbors are also widely used. The accuracy and reliability of machine learning models depend on various factors, including the quality of the data and the appropriateness of the algorithm. No model is 100% accurate in all conditions. Implementing machine learning solutions effectively can be complex and resource intensive. It requires not only algorithm development, but also data preparation, model training, testing, deployment, and ongoing maintenance. Machine learning is powerful, but not all one-size-fits-all solution. Some problems may be unsuitable for machine learning approaches, particularly those where data is scarce or the problem is not well defined. As we come to the end of our journey, we've uncovered the profound impact AI and machine learning have in the realm of cybersecurity. From understanding the core principles of these technologies to navigating through their applications in the threat detection and response, we've seen the transformative power they hold. Just remember, the field of AI and machine learning is ever evolving, and staying updated is key to leveraging their full potential in cybersecurity. Keep experimenting, keep learning, and don't hesitate to implement these powerful tools in your cybersecurity strategy. If you found this video enlightening, please like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content. As always, keep your data safe and curiosity alive.